Tuesday and Thursday, a group of 40 girls at Compton Junior High spend their lunchtime talking about life struggles and personal issues.
I have low self-esteem because I'm short and I get made fun of a lot.
Some people are coming in and out of my life.
A lot of feelings, like things that go on at home and stuff.
The Bridges program serves as an outlet for the teen girls who oftentimes don't have anyone to go to with their troubles.
We got a whole bunch of things going on, you know, our bodies changing, our minds changing, and life is happening.
Program coordinator Stephanie Mundy says in order for the girls to get a better understanding of overcoming obstacles, they're each assigned to build a bridge.
I tell them that in life, right, sometimes you're going to have to build a bridge and get over it. Sometimes you can't do anything about it. Sometimes it just is, right? Sometimes you're going to have to be that bridge over the troubled waters. And then sometimes, you know, it's like water under the bridge. There's nothing we can do about it.
The girls say when they work on the bridge, it's not just about painting and gluing.
I like that we get to, like, share what we're feeling and, like, not feel bad about telling anybody about it.
Other people are going through the same things as you, and so it just helps them all together.
Not just a social group that actually help you with your problems.
11. And if you ask Mundy, it's really making a difference in the girls' lives.
This is my lunch every day for 5 years that I've given up. And if I thought for 1 second that it was pointless, I wouldn't do it. I'd find something else to do. But I know I make a difference in these girls' lives.
Ms. Mundy and other coordinators are working on extending the Bridges program to other schools.